Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of 02 Hero, where I play Splatoon Ranked. My name is Beck, and I'm excited to welcome you back to some more of my ranked battles. In today's episode, we are going to go jumping straight into Rainmaker on Kelp Dome. It's the dome, ladies and gentlemen. Kelp Dome, and... my mind has gone completely blank. It's one that I'm not very good at. Bluefin Depot. Okay, so, as you can see, I have played a little bit of ranked today, just to warm myself up. I played a tiny bit of Turf Wars, and then a little bit of ranked. Kelp Dome, I understand that place, like, the back of my hand. Bluefin Depot, less so. I've got to say, of the ranked battles that I've played so far, I've won in Kelp Dome, and I've lost in Bluefin Depot. So, let's see what we get. I'm rocking out with it. Oh, brilliant. I have not yet won on this at all, because I just can't. So we'll see what we can get doing, but rocking out with this Tentatek right now. The only problem is I'm not very good at Rainmaker on this particular stage. I can't say that I've won a single match of Rainmaker on this stage, which I guess is not ideal. Oh, nuts. Help me, someone, please! Gatling, oh for goodness sake. I feel like there's too many directions things can come on in this particular stage. I'm not even kidding you. I'm not even freaking kidding. Rainmaker is just so insane. Just so insane. Oh, mamma mia! I just feel like every way you need to defend is freaking a nightmare. It's an absolute bleeding nightmare. I'm gonna get this guy. He's not gonna... How are you supposed to take out this guy? You know? That's what I'm saying. That is what I'm saying right now. So let's... Like, I don't want it. I'm telling you right now, I don't want it. Gosh, this is insane. In the membrane! But we have the Rainmaker. I'm jumping in. I'm not jumping in. I am jumping in. It's a suicide mission. Suicide! Get up here. Go, go, go! Get! No! The Gatling gun! Rainmaker is just... It gets me on edge so bad. Because it's like... It's so intense. And I'm just like, bruh. How? Are you freaking supposed to do this, right? How? Oh, I just spotted. I can't do Rainmaker, I swear down. I cannot. On this stage, Rainmaker is virtually an impossibility. Not even freaking kidding. I mean, I know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like attempting something right now to get it back. You go, man. You go. You take it. I don't want it. I don't want it. These guys are all up in my grill. Oh no! Why did I press the squid button? I was gonna get them from behind. Not acceptable in any way, shape, or form. I'm jumping to the Rainmaker right now because he needs my help, man. We're in. Oh nuts. Oh nuts! We're backing off. Don't push me off though, man. I don't want it. I really don't want it. I'm completely freaking serious! We have got as far forward as I've ever got with the Rainmaker, but... Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. They're going that way, so I'm gonna try and freaking stop them. I ain't got a freaking clue. Do we have it? Who has it? No one has it. They have it. They have it back. It's like, dude. I I'm completely killing them all at this end. But we need to get that back, man. Get it! I can't work out whether we've got it or not. They've still got it, man. They've got it. Have they got it? Oh, we got it? Oh, someone's got it. We've got it. We've got it! Bruh! I feel like I've killed a lot of people. I'm not gonna lie. Go this way, fam! Oh my gosh, I've turned into street Enzo mode again. This way, look, there's a cheeky way here, I think. There is a cheeky way here. Oh, what? Ah! Not cool. So not cool. Where are they? Bam. Help me, peeps! Well, I tried. I feel like I did a good job this round. I'm not gonna lie, I do feel like I did some kind of relatively decent job. We didn't win, obviously. But we did okay. I'm not gonna lie. I did better that round, so obviously, I know this is gonna mean that I... Say, look! I did kill 7 people. I definitely feel like I was, but this was better. That was my best one on the Bluefin Depot. It was definitely the best one. That was close. Anyway, please just give me Kelp Dome. It's not gonna now. We're never gonna get to B+ because it's annoying. Anyway, so ladies and gentlemen, how are you enjoying Splatoon Ranked? I'm really enjoying playing Ranked. I just don't have enough time to put into it to get good. But I am trying to stick to weapons that I'm really, like, know really well. And as long as the matchups are pretty okay, pretty not, like, completely one-sided, then I'm happy, you know? You can't complain too much when you've got a fairly even Stevens match. So I'm okay with that. The last match with Splat Zones, we had a lot of really close matches, which is nice. I always like to have even matches if we can. If that's a thing that can happen, then... Bluefin again. Well, the more you play, the better you get, right? And that's what I need. I need to build up match experience. I'm never going to make A rank without getting lots of experience. So that's fine. And I'm quite happy at the moment. I mean, I feel slightly sorry for my team, but not that sorry. I'm sorry. I'm just going for it, man. Man! I don't want it, though. I don't want it. I want to get up here, bruh. Ink in these ways and the sneaky ways. Get up there, my friend. You can go that way, you know. Bam. Have we got it? I don't know if we've even got it. This way, pal. I need to... Oh, nuts. I lived! Where is the freaking Rainmaker? Go up there! That's it. Let's go. Let's go, my friend. Get up! Get up! Oh, why can't I get up there? What was that? Why couldn't I get up there? I don't get it. Although, to be quite honest, this is the best so far of Rainmaker. So, I'm not going to complain too much. Where is that gosh-forsaken Rainmaker? They lost the Rainmaker. Okay, fine. The problem is they've got that freaking charger. So I feel like I need to go. I want to go sneak up on him if I can. Maybe. Oh, there's somebody over here, though, as well, isn't there? I feel like I'm going to get sniped now by somebody because they're expecting me to... Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Hi! That was weird. Help me! Help me! No! I was trying to come around the other way. I feel like it's legitimate, like, tic-tacs. Right, we've got it, so I'm jumping in over there. Because then we can all be together. In the hopes. I was kind of, like, trying to draw him out so that my other people could have... Yeah, we all died. We all died! It's not cool! The Rainmaker is just chilling over there. I'm not happy. I want to try and... They got the Rainmaker. I'm going to try and build up my Inzuka again. I feel like that's probably a good idea to do. I want it back. Make it rain! Come on, Alvin. Alvin, Simon, Theodore! Come on, bruh! Somebody! Get back over here, somebody, please. Please, please. Nobody was helping me! I'm trying to get that Rainmaker, nobody's helping me. Come on, guys. This is not a one-woman team. This is a three-squad thing. It's a three-people squad thing. It really, really super is. No! Oh! We've lost. We're totes lost. How are we going down? How are we getting our butts kicked so much down here in our own base? It's all about the base. No trouble. It's all about that base. It's all about that base. Base, base. No trouble. Oh, nuts. Ah, nuts. We're gonna lose. We're so gonna lose. Come on, guys. Come on, Team Purple. Come on, Team Purple. We are going to win so much right now. It's not even funny. I got splatted because I was the wrong side of the bubble. I live on the wrong side of the bubble, man. Okay, they have it. Which is not great. I'm trying to protect. That was not a great arc. That was not a great blast arc. I'm not gonna lie. Right, let's go, fam! In all seriousness, all we need to do is protect. We just need to use protect. Now, I'm going this way. I'm trying to get away from that freaking sniper. I'm gonna like try and do a No! I was trying to do a Yui on the sniper, but it didn't. That guy was following me as well, so GG, man. GG. I'm glad that you decided to follow me, because that sniper is no bueno. Sniper no bueno. I think if we could just hold it, if we could just hold them off, We may have this, fam. That's okay, we're holding it. We're holding it. Hold it! It's because they've got it. They get extra time. GG, this is where we lose now. No. You are not allowed to win. I don't even care. You are not allowed to win, my friend. Yes! Did we destroy them? Did I destroy their lives? Please tell me I destroyed their life. Please tell me I destroyed their life. Yes. Okay, snatch that. Snatch that extra time victory. Victory. The victory was mine. The victory was mine. I was at the top. I still died a lot of times. Oh my gosh. Well, the greens are going to be so annoyed because that guy got 14 kills. And you know what? That was an awesome battle. Let's go for one more battle. Let's see if we can actually pull another one out of the bag. I'm not sure we can. But that was my first victory on Bluefin Depot, so I'm quite happy with that. I'm not going to lie. There's something a little bit satisfying about winning. Oh, gosh, but it is hard. I do feel I am getting better, and obviously, like, with the weapons that I use all the time, I do play better. Like, I'm picking up kills and stuff, which is important. I still think I get a bit carried away with myself sometimes, but I've just realised that, oh gosh, I've just realised that my settings are wrong for this episode. I'm gonna have to look at it. If I upload it and it looks a bit weird, if it doesn't look as good quality, that's because I'm using my streaming settings rather than my HD recording settings. Gosh darn it, man. So I apologise if this is a weird episode because it's not quite as up to scratch quality wise, but I'll endeavour to fix that for the next episode. Anyway, okay, so Alvin, Sam, Beck and Japanese. Yeah, the new chipmunks. The new chipmunks confirmed. Let's go. Oh, it's Kelp Dome. It's the dome. Pizza will enjoy this one. We love the dome. Not gonna lie. No. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. All the oranges around me. Oh, too many oranges. always trying to take on 4 oranges all at once. That's not gonna happen. That ain't gonna happen. Go on, Sam. Sam! Sam, my friend. Get that Rainmaker. Get it, bruh. Oh! So much disappointment in myself right now. Kelp Dome was the one. Kelp Dome was the one that I used to be okay at, but not anymore, it would seem. It would appear. I got him! I killed him, though. He may have killed me, but I stopped him. I stopped that gosh darn Rainmaker, which is extremely, extremely important. I don't know what the beck is going on. Oh, we lost the Rainmaker. GG. I'm trying to get away from it because it's clearly going to be orange. Oh, fell through the floor. What a noob. I hate those things because they're so awkward. They're so awkward. Have we lost it? Did we lose it? Oh, did we lose it? I don't even know anymore. Where is it? Oh, no, we didn't lose it. We did there, though. It's just the wrong place to flicking, flanging, lose the flinging, flanging Rainmaker. At least I'm destroying people from above. The rain of town. I don't even know where that flinging, flanging Rainmaker is. I need to look at the map. But I can't look at the map because there's some dude on my tail who has a Kraken and it's not fun times. Right, where is it? We have it. Do we have it? We have it. We have it. We have the Rainmaker. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, I'm coming, bruh. I'm coming, fam. Oh no, I'm doing the Endo's pre-taunt again, which is not supposed to be something that I'm supposed to be doing. Not gonna lie, not gonna lie, I want to kill him! Where the fucking hell is he? There he is. I'm gonna die here though, I feel. Where's the- oh, come on, Blues! Blues! To me! I've got no ink! No! Oh, I saw you, but I couldn't turn in time. Oh, the oranges! I thought that guy was coming up and was gonna take it! I'm not gonna lie, this is very disappointing. I should have just took that flaming Rainmaker myself. Should have took the freaking Rainmaker myself. I know where he is. He found me. He's coming this way. Okay, so we're gonna take the Rainmaker, because why the heck or not? And he just killed me again, coming from behind. But Sam's got it! Go on, Sam! Oh no, go on, Squiggles. Japanese on my team or Korean or... I'm very racist. No, I'm not racist. Just kidding. But clearly don't know what your name is, so we're just going to call you Squiggles because Squiggles is a thing. We have the Rainmaker. Let's go. Let's go, bruh. Oh, we lost the Rainmaker. We lost the Rainmaker. We're taking the Rainmaker. I'm going to make rain all over your face. I'm going to make rain happen here on you. Stupid fucking Kraken. We are losing though. Let's face it. They are very close to our base. It's all about getting to our base, isn't it? That's what it is. And I am clearly not in the position I was in last time. They are going to win. And annihilate me because that is what the orange team seem to want to do. They love to do. Come on, Blues. Come on, my Blues. Come on, those Blues. Let's get this done. They got the Rainmaker. We need the Rainmaker for the people who need the rain. Let's make the rain, fam. Get up here. I'm attempting to make... I'm attempting to help you. To, like, this way. This way, bruh. This way. Up here, bruh. Let's go. Let's do this. I say that that was my fault. Well, that I helped because I forward scouted that. I clearly forward scouted that. Created the corridor of opportunity for my team. That's what happened. That's definitely what happened. Alvin, Beck, Sam, and Squigs. Do. Okay, and I also got more splats than I did deaths, which is also very good. Beck, Sam, Alvin, Beck, Sam and Squeaks. I don't think there were four chipmunks, were there? Anyway, we have come to the end of this episode. So if you enjoyed the episode, feel free to pop the like button, drop a comment below, and I will see you next time for more Ranked Zero to Hero.